completed all of her required paperwork prior to this moment, so this is just the ceremonial swearing in of her oath of office. So, I repeat after me. I, Laura Rummel, do solemnly swear or affirm.
I, Laura Rummel, do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute the duties of the office of City Council, Place 5 of the City of Frisco, Texas.
That I will faithfully execute the duties of the office of City Council, Place 5 of the City of Frisco, Texas.
And will to the best of my ability preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution and the laws of the United States and of this state.
And will do the best of my ability to preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution and the laws of the United States and of this state.
And comply with the Frisco City Charter.
And comply with the Frisco City Charter.
Relative to the conflict of interest, the open meetings law, the misuse of official information, and the acceptance of gifts, so help me God.
Relative to the conflicts of interest, the open meetings law, the misuse of official information, and the acceptance of gifts, so help me God.
Congratulations.